Planet of the Fakes Sports, and Pigstar HH News. Ronda Rousey's fake arrest logged as real by marks at U.S. Department of Health and Human Services. A victory for those fans who still believe in pro wrestling. Former IFK Women's Bantamweight Champion, Ronda Rousey was arrested and jailed back in 2019 for commandeering a police vehicle and crashing it into another squad car during a parking lot brawl with fellow WWE wrestlers Charlotte Flair and Becky Lynch. While most of us, with half a brain and even those with a quarter of a brain like me knew the cough arrest was part of a scripted storyline, it appears the marks at U.S. Department of Health and Human Services couldn't tell the difference, which may explain why Rousey's arrest was recently registered as a legitimate occurrence. That's according WrestleInc, working from a report by Politico. The finger pointing starts with Michael Caputo, Assistant Secretary of Public Affairs, the brainchild behind a $300 million taxpayer-funded ad campaign designed to defeat despair from the COVID-19 pandemic. Rousey was one of several names being considered for celebrity contributor in a document that listed her 2019 arrest. The campaign is currently suspended pending internal review. What was on my mind was these cops weren't doing anything to protect me, Rousey said on her YouTube channel. I was fucking going along with them cuffing me. As soon as they put the cuffs on me and went, "You're arrested," I was like, "Fine, I'm arrested." Then Becky comes over and clocks me while I'm cuffed and none of them do anything about it, and then it was like, "Come and take me out," and I'm like, "Okay, officers, you're coming to take me out." In other news, actor Anthony Starr is being sought by federal prosecutors for crashing a commercial airliner with his super hot laser eyes. Thank you very, very, very much. Go to www.amer-eka.com. We the best.